Martin again from the Navigation Bridge. I'm very pleased to announce that the medical evacuation has now been safely completed. The patient, as well as one of our medical staff, will be transported to Providenciales Island and from there via air ambulance to Miami, and we hope that it will all work out for the person involved. So we're now going to turn the ship around and resume our journey to Port Everglades. Obviously, we have lost some time here, but we should still be able to arrive around 7:15 tomorrow morning into Port Everglades. Thank you all very much for your understanding and patience this morning with this situation. I can assure you that the condition of the patient required this emergency evacuation. Please allow us some time to return the back deck of the ship to its normal condition, to return the chairs and the tables. Obviously, we had to drain the swimming pool as well. That will be refilled as soon as possible, but it may take a couple of hours before we can open it again. So once again, thank you for your understanding and have a great day.